What's up? We're here at Capital Throwdown. Just finished our first workout. My team, we're called You Look Great. Oh, my eyelashes are so crazy. We are in the second heat of the RX division, and we did pretty well. Feeling good after the first workout. So it's really awesome here. We got a solid balance group, and it's been really fun. So my team's called You Look Great, so hopefully, I mean, obviously we do, but hopefully we just look good. So yeah, stay tuned, and I'll see you later.
Caked up, and Chewy on some hot nigga. Like I told Tish, I see when I shot niggas. Like you seen him twirl, then he drop nigga. And we keepin' my millies on my block nigga. Tones gonna get busy with the cops nigga. Tones gonna get busy with the cops nigga. Try to run down and you can catch a shot nigga. Try to run down and you can catch a shot nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. That's what he give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap, 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 rap, 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 rap. Like the way that I fall out, I be getting money top fall out. Talking cash, bro, I go all out. Shorty love the way that I flow out. Running through these checks till I pass out. Shorty give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap, 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 get up on my trap.
Fucking feel good. I feel like they're after us and they're trying to get us, so they're, you know, screwing us over, but I think we're still in first out of, what, 84 teams, I think it is?
No, I think it's 86.
86 teams. You know, not bad, not what I was hoping for. I want to be in the middle of the pack, because if you do too well, then the expectations are through the roof. So I want to, you know, hang around the middle, and then, you know, I don't want to do too well. I don't want to do bad, but I'm looking like 11th out of 86 is what we're aiming
for.
Yeah,
it's good. Yeah. It's good to aim a little lower.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to. You don't want to go out and be the hero.
So, you got to keep it cool, right?
You know, like, we're doing a little better than I want to, but
we love CrossFit. We're not in love with CrossFit.
Exactly. Like I tell my friends at home, we're just exercising, you know, and that's really all it is. You got a bunch of people exercising fast, a bunch of people exercising slow, but am I happy with my performance? Overall, I'm doing better than I wanted it.
Thank you, that's Nikki Hoverman, sixth most fit man in the Mid-Atlantic region.
Fiona, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good. I mean, I think, you know, if we keep looking good, then we might make the top 10. And that would be a pretty nice weekend.
I agree with you.
Yeah, that'd be good. I mean, we look better than everyone, so that's important. I mean, like, you exercise to look good, so...
So why not?
So it's sort of like we already won.
We're probably 9.5 to 9.8. Second best is probably 7.35, 7.36. And, you know, just like Fiona said, at the end of the day, they might work out faster, but we look better.
Well, how do you feel about your performance today?
I feel fucking great. Just a great win. I don't know if we won, but we're definitely top 10 out of 10.
Nikki thinks actually there's 86 teams and we're in first place of the 86.
Out of the 86?
Yeah, we're winning.
Nikki's math may be a little raw, but that's okay.
Exactly.
He's not the thinker in the group, he's the doer. As long as he keeps doing, we got a chance.
The team has said, as long as we look good, that means we're winning.
Oh yeah, we're definitely that team. Hottest team out there.
Okay, cool.
I did like that photo.
Devin, how are you feeling about your performance today?
Not as good as I love.
You look great. Thank you. You look great.
Yeah, we did good. Ramsey carried the team. Ramsey actually beat everyone here, so.
Oh, really? Ramsey won? The Ramsey team competition?
You? Ramsey's winning at life.
Ramsey, how do you feel?
I feel pumped.
You feel pumped? How do you feel about your performance? You doing okay?
Everything's fine. We came second in this workout.
In the tire one?
Yeah.
And how do you feel this being your last balance competition? Because you're moving.
I'm going to miss you guys.
Aww.
But maybe I'll be coming for a competition. You never know.
Yeah, well, we hope so.
Yeah. Love you, Megan.
Aw, I love you too.
As I said earlier, I don't want to win. I'm looking for the middle of the pack. If you do too well, expectations are good.
The real winners are in the middle. They're hiding.
Exactly.
You know, out of the limelight. And then at the end, they make their move.
It's like if you do too well, there's something going on where, you know, you gotta overcompensate.
Because we don't want anyone to assume that we're doing steroids, which is...
We're not doing it by any means. No, we're not doing it.
It's not even
we're all natty.
Thank you. Are you natural?
Stop taking those yesterday.
Am I natural? What's your definition of natural?
Are you on steroids?
Today?
Today.
Today.
No.
Nikki fight him?
Fuck somebody up right now.
I'm not gonna put this interview on YouTube because I just don't think it's appropriate. And I don't think it reflects our CrossFit culture.
I need you to understand that this world wrestling champion right here, Nikki Hoverman, what was your...
No, it's David Lieberman!
I will fucking kill someone right now. Give me the can.
Yeah, here's your promo.
Fuck the promo. Let's go find someone.
Oh, yeah.
Straight up, let's fucking go. Fucking you, let's fucking go.
Me? I'm a diva.
John, did you get fun at Capital Throwdown?
I had a blast. These guys are the best team ever. You guys look great. Just saying.
Oh, let's talk about this. I'd like to bring this on camera. I heard that John Trail is actually the originator of the phrase, you look great.
Maybe in Virginia. Toes gonna get busy with the cops, nigga. Toes gonna get busy with the cops, nigga. Try to run down and you can catch a shot, nigga. Try to run down and you can catch a shot, nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. That's what he give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my tripod. 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 Rap, 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 rap.